Why is that not burning right? Can you hold this a minute, please? Thank you.
It's too pinched off here at the end. If you can get it to open up more, you can get something off it. If not, give it back to me and I'll re-roll it later. Get anything? Is it working or not? So you guys aren't going to the pajama party, right?
How about you?
No. I wasn't invited yet. But the night is young. Exactly. That'd be worth a trip, just to see.
That looks like a real bat.
It's a real gun next to it.
Good. I was invited by the manager to come tonight to the hospital.
Oh, and I helped him also with the TV. Right, I have an MTV thing on the
Friday night?
Yeah. Get some guys come over and escort a guy off the property and shoot him first here.
Thank you.
Are you a detective on a jail officer?
No. I work for them.
Well, I thought, okay. You're right, they're never in whenever I call them or return their calls. I think they're permanently out to lunch.
Do you know the name of the manager?
I'll look it up on my phone. Thanks.
Can you hold this while I find his number, please? Trying to speed this up. Oh, hold on. I remember who he is now. I just got to find his icon. There it is.
Yeah. No, but this line. That's only the bottle service here. Lovely to have you for 10 years. Bonsoir, Claudia, Gilles. How are you?
You're coming? Let me. Come, I'm going to take you to his little area. Let me give you.
Hey, salut.
It's me. No, I need to put your wristband, otherwise, you're going to have.
C'est deux chevaux.
They're calling him again, do they? Is that being a pain in the ass? He's running like love right now, trying not to be a pain in the ass. I thought he said he was coming up front, but he hung up quickly, so I don't know. But I texted him, so.
Venez. Tiens, je te présente Val.
Are you with a table? We only have bottle service and the Jemmy group. So they would have your nickname on that side.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.